I started out as a student teacher from the technical college and got hired after that and been working since.
Can you fill them all? Will they
the technical
all
college offers that experience to go hands-on.
Do you see how that works?
While being in the, you know, in the classroom and listening to the instructors. So that's an awesome opportunity to have.
What kind of story is this?
I think the main thing that students learn through the early childhood program is to be intentional teachers.
How do children react?
They learn the importance of thinking about where a child is developmentally.
Be a part of the story.
And really being meaningful in terms of wanting to help children progress towards developmental goals.
All right, let's go.
They have 4 practicum experiences at all of the technical colleges.
Triangle.
A practicum is a field experience that also has a seminar component, which is a classroom component with an instructor. I really think students come out with just so many hands-on, active learning experiences.
Well, I think she just wants to play with you.
Being able to go to college and better my education while being a mom and having to work was definitely a character development, I think, for myself.
Yeah.
I love what I do.
You're a sweetie.
I really do.